the window at the back of the house for a set of new French doors for the garden. Dangling the dogs over the balcony seemed to be a thing of the past.
Hey, this is amazing!
Wow, this looks great!
Love it!
Don't know what's right from here.
I'm glad they're pleased with what's happening in the dining room, but I've got some pretty bad news to drop on Padma about her kitchen. The original kitchen design had this big, massive island through here, which we cannot do anymore because we have this post right in the middle, and it would be really awkward to try and anchor it to that post. It would make it too tight against that wall over there. If I switch the island for Mithla, which I think aesthetically is a good look, you'll still be able to have breakfast bar seating. I mean, I was going to give you a big island, but somebody had to have their HVAC. That changed everything. I feel like John's getting what he wants, but Pema isn't getting her way at all. But I'm going to make it up to her. Their new dining room will have so much more natural light than the French doors. And after stripping the entire main floor back, we can finally start framing. Not satisfied with standard bat insulation, John has requested spray foam. We're also installing the cost-saving wood beam today.